Have you ever noticed this defender on the famous Joe Flacco pass against the Broncos, which led the Ravens to a Super Bowl in Ray Lewis's final year? Because bro must have been paid off with something to just stand there and leave his man wide open down the field.